On a jet plane.
Alright.
I don't know
Okay,
when
skip your warm
loadouts,
up.
do radio checks.
I don't look back.
Section leaders check in with me on the long range radio when you're set.
Have an eye.
Yeah.
User joined your channel. User
Extra
joined
shits.
Your channel.
Yep.
Yep.
On.
Ammo and
Whoa.
Some two demolition charges, mate.
How many demo blocks do you want me
What's
to carry?
Triggers as well.
Squad leader, dude.
User joined
yeah, bring
your
a
channel.
Trigger as well, mate. You know how to use it with Ace.
Go through it, check.
Longer major.
And make sure to have a silencer on it.
Alright, three, I'm gonna wait for you right outside the door.
Ready to check.
Alright,
go on then.
How is she?
Hello.
6-3, hurry up. Ready to check.
Hurry up.
6-3, alright.
Hey, long
no,
range
that was
infantry
too,
terminal okay. is 6-1.
Alright, Titan, I'm gonna get on 6-4.
Yeah, I'll switch you on there again.
Wait, what?
Hey, I'm just gonna shoot up. Mitch, you on 3-2?
Radio check 6-4.
Hold
Back
on, Derek.
Make sure everybody's got everything while I get this radio.
Yeah. Wait, are you acting as a JTAC?
Radio check.
Yeah, we're
yeah,
doing both.
Oh, okay.
I'll do the JTACing if you want. Hey, save you,
Hey, what, you got it then?
Got
Where
it.
You at, crazy?
He's just there.
Like an L85.
I can do
yeah.
it if you want.
Yeah.
Honestly, I think it's going to be a lot going on with running the squad and trying to do that. So if you take it, that'd be fine. That'd be
yeah,
good.
Yeah.
yeah, do that. Titan's going to get on 6-4. They're going to run on 6-3. And at least you can get air
yeah,
and not
yeah,
hear
got
all
it,
the chatter.
Got it, got it. I know what I'm doing. Cool.
Gotcha.
All right. Long range radio check. Infantry. Guys, give the jet some space to take off.
Run to the
Oh. Get him up in the air. Alright, you'll clear anyone that's in the way or we'll just get run over.
So to right then.
Last thing I'm gonna grab. Torch arms down. Yeah. Torch arms
down. Alright, let's go.
This way.
No. 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 That's Smokey Dan.
Well.
User left your channel.
Jack.
He is.
Alright, check everybody if you don't mind. MBGs, radio, etc. Extra rockets. Wooly's gonna carry whatever he can extra for everybody else along with UGLs.
User joined your
right.
channel.
I'll check
Ow.
You. What was you here? MVGs.
Yeah, got the MVGs, got the demolition
what?
Charges,
what?
Got the javelin. We're good.
Yep, good.
And radio's 3-2.
Yep.
Check.
Send it.
Yeah, check.
User
got an
joined
launcher,
channel.
Suppressor,
yeah,
MVGs.
Yep.
Yeah,
alright, get you guys
got
together.
Good.
Do
you have MVGs,
Yeah,
yeah.
Sure you got a suppressor.
You
suppressor.
Right there, Smokey.
Suppressor, yeah.
No, I'm pissed off. It's that fucking
get suppressor,
aircraft carrier is a massive piece of shit.
Suppressor, yeah.
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 Make sure you got a radio as well.
Take off like that, I fucking go straight to the ocean. What the fuck am I meant to take off? You already kitted up, go outside, head to the Chinook.
Yeah, Willy.
Gotta get going.
Yeah.
Make sure you do your radio checks too. Who go down the line. Evernight, don't forget to do radio checks short range with your guys.
Make sure you got MVGs and then
Yeah, I've got a shitload of mags in
the
backpack.
The clock is running.
Yeah,
alright, let's go.
Wait. Radio check 3-2. Right.
Yep.
Do you have a radio? Get radio quick.
Yeah, I'm just getting
Just get
for
Yeah, I'll drop one.
Duke U2, let's go.
Right.
Grab that radio.
I've got it ready.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Jack, you good?
Yep.
Mitchell? Ready?
Nah, he's gonna teleport to us.
Beef, you good?
It's a remarkably empty helicopter.
Jack, are you in the bird?
Yeah, I'm in the bird.
User left your channel.
Spartan 1, you up? Spartan 1,
user
are you
joined
up?
Your channel.
Spartan 3, you up?
Yep.
3's up.
Crazy, you here?
Good. Yep, yep, yep.
Who is that running around outside then?
Someone went to go and pick up Twiddle.
That's right, I'm inside. Fucking armor.
What happened?
Alright, fuck it, we're going.
Fell off or fell through?
Crazy, let's get this
one,
on
the way. I don't know.
Poppy, can I get Widow on 6-4 please?
Am I not on 6-4?
No. Widow, Hoot.
No, I'm
Widow.
Hoot's not Widow, he's Spartan 3.
Why is there a hole in the floor?
Crazy's your JTAC tonight.
Shit,
I'm
sorry.
Yeah. Dude, I don't know how, but you've got too much crushed tissues on your head.
Hello, this is 6-4.
No, 6-3.
Do you want me on 6-4?
Yeah, I've been chatting to Widow on 6-4.
Tight, get us moving.
We've been testing. I climbed up
the chat 6-4.
Yeah, that's clear.
Where's left, go?
I think it's just armor.
User left your channel.
Fucking
user
volume.
Joined your channel.
Are you making rice?
What been a bad weekend?
Yeah, you are.
I take it you're not drinking tonight at all.
Nah, I've got a coffee.
Just so you're aware, we'll not continue talking about the subject if I'm not recording.
Well, what else are we going to talk about?
I don't know.
Let's talk about that hole in the floor. Why is that there?
Shit out of what I told you.
Land ahoy!
It used to be like a robot.
Griffin 1 on that final question.
Maybe. You love
me so much!
Yeah, I think it's Sass.
Oh my fucking god, who was that?
I think it's Sass.
That is Sass or is Sass's brother?
Sass is Sass's brother.
That's definitely Sass.
I got it.
Bad for you, man.
It's all good.
Except for the fact that you're actually
Oh my god.
Why do you have a green laser in your face?
The laser off.
That was so confusing, just having a green laser in someone's face.
Got a green laser on their head.
Let's man up.
Go.
Let's go.
360.
Last man.
Yeah,
last
get man. 360 clear. Going.
Off the grip lifting.
Alright, we're gonna fall in behind. One sec.
No, it's okay, probably not.
Wooly's gonna be the first one for us since he's got the rifle, then the two javelins.
Okay, I'm on, you can read
then,
it.
Then, Jack and me.
Cross in. Hold on.
There you are.
I'm an IS robe on me now.
Follow the flashing thing, boys.
Take this person, guys.
Jack, in fact, you get between the two javelins.
I am one of the javelins.
User left your channel.
Whenever we stop, take a knee and look different directions so that we got coverage. We make sure nothing happens. Perfect.
Everyone is planning this in.
Whoever's the point man for us, make sure they don't leave us.
Yeah, sorry about that, tapped out.
Oh, hello.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
That's it, sorry.
Does it not work when you put the shift button?
I've been trying it, it's not working.
Press W and S at the same time, Willie.
Is the guy like throwing his arm in the air while you're walking?
I got it, thanks Mitch.
Alright, no problem.
I never got how W and S works.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass when you hit it by accident.
Oh, was it the W and then the S key or whatever to make it walk?
Yeah.
Wait, who? Don't you need to, I know, just a suggestion, but since Crazy's gone, there's no JTAC, so...
Is he out? Did he drop out?
Yeah, he dropped out.
Eyes on patrol, northeast, past the houses,
okay.
To the left.
I'll call car for a minute and see.
Looks like a section, opposite side of this house.
Fire for now. into some cover, get behind cover. Alright, we're gonna still keep moving, so Mitchell, watch where they're heading out.
Yep.
Who's the point guy up there? Is it you or Wooly?
That's me.
Okay, Wooly, you just keep it.
I'm gonna rifle him, but I've got an extra jab too for Mitch or whoever.
Roger. We're holding fire until we either get shot at or Carpenter says go.
User left your channel.
Can they hear us talk?
Yes.
Yes.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Anybody see anything?
Still advising that section down the road, but they're really far off now.
It's back to JTAC roll. It's crazy. It keeps fucking dropping.
Alright, well then I'm gonna hand it to... Yeah.
I'll take Spartan roll. Do you have a long range radio?
They're about to silhouette themselves.
FTR always takes a fucking long range radio, Jack.
No one told me I was FTR either, so...
Yeah, this is dialing really hard right now.
God damn it.
He didn't, he was switched to JAV.
Yeah.
Alright, well then, hey, just make sure you're listening, or that you're on 61, listen in on 64. You're gonna have to
Roger.
Do both.
Roger, no worries.
Everyone's close now.
Oh, actually.
If somebody goes down, you pull their long range off of them, alright?
Yep. Can you hear me on this? I know, I can set my...
Radio check.
Gotcha.
I got you as well.
No, I didn't hear you.
You have a long range, Jack? Long range.
No.
You?
Basically, I've done something in my short range, but...
Okay.
Basically typed in 6-1, and...
Okay.
What, could you hear me on it?
No, I just heard... Well, I heard you answer, yeah, but I didn't know if you just overheard me talking.
Oh, okay. No, I actually... Yeah, I heard you over... But obviously, okay. Squad comms is gone for me now, unless... I work out how to set this additional channel.
Additional channel for the long range?
Yeah.
Well, no, because you're on squad range. You're on squad, you're good.
No, I can go... So basically, I can listen into the long range, but then squad level radio is gone as well.
Griffin Spartan 0 on 6-1.
Oh.
Send it.
Shots.
We're having a bit of trouble with our Widow at the moment. I've got Duke insert. Have you moved too far for an insert?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to risk an insert right now.
Copy. I mean, do you want me to put him at the original insert and he can catch up? Or?
Yeah, sure, can do.
User joined your channel.
Reach Hoot on 6-4 if you need anything.
Copy, coming off 6-1.
How do I set an
radio check
channel?
Griffin Widow 2. Griffin, radio check, this is Widow 2. Awesome. That's where I'm at. Alright, guys.
Yep.
Spartan 1, clear those houses, make sure there's nobody in them, and then keep moving.
Roger that, we're already on it, mate.
Wait, what do you think is more important, squad level or long range?
For you, squad level.
Alright, I'll change it back to that.
If I go down, you're gonna take over.
User joined your channel.
Yeah.
Main house square.
Six nine.
dehydrated.
Wait, what?
Dehydrated from last night.
Looks so weird.
Pretty funny you got arrested though. I've never known someone to get arrested for pitch invasion.
User left your channel.
Mitch, I'm moving.
Right.
Moonwalking.
We got Ever and I right here moonwalking, so I don't think he's there. He is. He dropped.
Oh wait, what about his character?
Channel switch.
Oh, don't know what happened there. Hey.
Yeah, where are you at?
I lagged out a bit, can you just hold up? What was it, catch up?
Alright.
Thanks, alright, you can carry on.
User joined your channel.
I'm waiting on Jack to get back, good. He lagged out for a sec.
You're good.
We're good, to belay that.
Shit.
My bad.
Put your safety on.
Suddenly I'm scared that Hood's behind me.
That's the first time that's happened. We're moving, Mitch. Send it.
Oh. That's never good.
Times two inserts back at the original LZ.
Huh, you got a long way to walk.
Still doing the thing where Spartan 3 breaks off and engages its own,
Yeah, plan's still the same, apparently.
We're gonna hit the last rally point before we break away or anything.
Past the last rally point.
That's not going to help.
Moving.
Way away from him.
Oh, thanks.
In case you needed the reassurance.
Oh, yeah.
It's dark.
That's alright,
you know,
down there?
Scary. Yeah. Do you need a tap on the show?
Alright, we're moving. We're moving.
There you go, pal. No, he's safe.
Cover. Get cover. Okay, you still behind me?
Iron 150 cal, ready to fire.
Go for it, mate.
Where's everybody else at? Oh, there.
Affirmative. Up the path along this is next to a boom. One man, 50 cal.
Roger.
He's not standing next to anyone.
We're going to hold fire until...
He's uphill along the... Along the clearing. Yes, I do.
Send it. Roger.
Yeah.
We know Crazy can hear, he just can't respond on his long range.
Not sure. He's not sure.
Oh, just ready to fire.
Mitchell, you still see Spartan 1?
Hmm?
Spartan 1 still?
I can see him from here, so...
Yep.
And?
Well... Douglas is right next to me, I think. Oh, hello.
Oh, fire.
Target down.
This is,
Wooly, can you still see them in front of us? The, Spartan 1? Okay.
They're within
Roger.
Like 5
distance.
Roger, behind me.
Alright, we're moving.
Yep. We crawl.
They're all up and running. Back, alright. Griffin Widow 2. Smokey is in orbit around us, correct? Looking out for contacts.
There's lights to the left. Bearing.
Roger. Are you still in the... You're in a Wildcat, I presume, correct?
I'm seeing lights off to the east.
Roger.
It's moving around the treetops.
Yeah, 1 second, sir. Look at him now.
Set times 3 infantry armed?
it's just light.
No, no, no.
Oh, yeah, it shares a vehicle or something.
Light contact, but we're still
yeah.
pushing.
What's that say?
Oh my god, it's cold.
We still got an eye on Spartan 1?
Yeah. We're pushing across to the,
Alright, we're moving.
Shit, the fuck, grenade just got
fuck,
lobbed.
Fuck.
What was that?
What?
I'm hit. Grenade just went off.
Oh my god, what fuck.
You okay? You not injured?
I'm a bit injured, but...
Here, have a tap on the shoulder. Right, do we have...
Wait,
eyes on single man north.
Who?
User left user joined your channel.
Who's down? Who's down?
Mace, I fucked up. I think I'm out of morphine, give me a moment.
Wait. Spawn 3, spawn 1.
What the fuck's going on?
A grenade went off.
A grenade
fucking
went
sit still,
off.
I'm trying to bandage you. Yeah, it's a friendly fire grenade. I think
who fucking
this man.
Threw a grenade in the first place?
I think it was this guy. But,
who's
you know.
This guy?
Mistakes were made.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Beef. How bad is he?
He's bleeding from the torso, from what I can see. He's in pain. He won't stop moving.
Jack, take his radio. Beef, yeah. You fix him.
Probably need a,
Beef, work on him.
I am sick.
He's lost a lot of blood.
Alright.
Is his blade, is he, stopped bleeding or no?
Jack, stay still.
Jack hurt too?
Yeah.
Yeah, Jack's the one injured the most. He's bleeding
fine.
In the torso.
I'm
You've
fine.
Got a large velocity wound in your torso.
Yeah,
just hold up, Spartan 1.
He just needs...
What's your vision like? Do you need a morphine?
I'm fine.
User left
oh shit,
channel.
This guy's dead.
Send it.
No, he's still alive.
No, he's still alive.
Alright, let me bandage him up and then I...
Alright.
Christ.
His bandages are good.
Alright, checking his pulse.
Giving him CPR.
He's got a normal
right.
pulse, he just doesn't have enough blood.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if I've got blood bugs.
No, we can't give them here anyway.
We have to call on a medevac for that anyway.
Yeah, I've got a syringe right. now. Radio check. How is he?
Alright, I don't think I have the ability to get this guy back on his feet, so we'll just have to wait for medevac.
Yeah. Where's Carpenter?
Until then, he's...
Alright, Jack, you good?
Yeah, I've got his backpack. He's not getting up anytime soon.
Hold on, Jack. No, we're not sending
sorry,
a fucking
he's
helo
he's
into
moving
this LZ
again. He's just taking an involuntary piggyback into the AO.
Roger.
It's fine. Just
who's
ignore the groaning.
Alright, is he stabilized?
Yeah,
he's stabilized.
Oh, wait.
Alright, Beef.
He's unconscious.
Christ.
No, I'll drop him, hang on.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Just check him, make sure he's...
Evernight, move to Ronda, roof...
He's still in pain, I wonder he's not awake.
Beef is
would I grab a message?
Give me a second.
That, it's gonna get picked up there.
Alright, if you're not doing anything, get in an all-round defense.
There,
he's awake.
Carp
is awake.
He just needed some morphine.
Thank God!
Yeah, no blood.
Oh, wait, my bad.
People won't wake up when they're in shock from pain.
That was a
dodgy
grenade. Oh, that wasn't me, it was Jack.
Was it?
I think it was you, lobbed a grenade.
Right, Jack,
somebody threw a grenade.
I didn't mean to then. Sorry, guys.
guys getting defense? Where's it at? I don't see it on the ground.
It's literally just there, mate.
Alright.
Good drills, though. Good drills.
Taps on the shoulders.
Alright, I'm good. Good.
Yeah, good.
Can't hear you talking. I can't hear you, though.
Sorry about that, guys.
Move back to... No, Hoot's alright. Hey, calling a fucking,
Stop tapping people on the shoulder.
Alright, Hoot, you good with me? Heading east towards 1 second, taking us east towards 1 second.
Wait, what, Mitchell?
That was Wally Hoot.
Wow.
No, I didn't hear. I couldn't hear ever,
not. No, I know. That's what I'm telling you. Call in at a medevac on the original insertion point.
Okay. Griffin, Widow 2. We have a medevac mission for you. Original landing zone. Should be one pack.
Three, five.
Roger, ooh. Thank you.
Alright guys, get low. Get low. That light was pretty close.
Alright, Carpy's en route.
I'm gonna head you.
Wait, here, are you getting a medevac? What's the medevac for?
For Evernight, somebody with Evernight.
He's my little buddy.
Oh, we're supposed to be getting to the beach.
Yeah, we're moving to one.
Nope, we're moving east.
We're moving. Yeah. Yeah, we're moving. Follow them. Jack, no more throwing grenades, alright?
Yeah, I'll switch them now. Yeah, I didn't mean to, sorry.
That shit hurts.
Dude, you're gonna get a medal for jumping on that, I'll have you know.
Thank you.
You saved the squad.
Alright, start making your way up the hills. We're gonna be online with them. Do not crest the hill, though. Anybody see anything from where they're at?
A hill.
Perfect.
Yeah, contact hill.
Perfect. Alright, make your way back down to the beach. We're still moving along it.
Richie got lucky. There's a guy maybe 250 meters to our north when we were back there. As a sentry. See us at all.
He's probably sleeping, because I don't know what would have happened with that grenade in real life. Or he figured we all just got killed right there.
I just heard a flash and heard an explosion behind me, and I was like, oh shit.
We were right next to it. I managed to leg it.
Wait, what are you saying, Beef?
Saying, I managed to leg it. I heard it get thrown right next to me, and I think it was you who was unlucky enough to get caught by it.
Yeah.
Alright, somehow I managed to click it in the map.
Send it. Roger that, just let me know when he's up and running. Spartan 0, Spartan 3.
Oh! There's medevac, two RTB, two guys helo. Six on our six now.
We got guys behind us, Jack.
Yeah, it's on our six. Channel. Seen us.
All right, guys, come here. Spartan Zero, Spartan One, taking fire.
Contact Ray. Contact Ray.
Three is taking fire to our rear, which is the northwest.
Guys, get back over here. We need you online.
One down.
Jack, get cover.
About section far team, maybe.
All right, well, don't go too far out there. Make sure you got cover.
Yeah. Yeah.
Roger that. All right, Wooly, you guys keep pushing. Follow the rest of them. Jack, we're gonna break off and let's go.
Perfect.
All right, guys, let's go. Go.
Wait, you saying should be.
Go! Jack, let's go.
Copy. Bloody hell, man.
Come on, Carpenter, let's go.
Keep moving, Mitchell, I'll fire.
No, I can't go either way. I can't.
Go around it.
Alright, go. No, no, because someone was shooting, so.
Alright, watch for friendlies.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Drop smoke. Move.
Yep.
Oh, I'm hit.
Keep moving.
I can't
drop,
hit.
Drop by the rock.
No, that's friendly, that's friendly.
Get an RPG.
I got one down.
Leaf down.
Close front.
He's
awake.
He's awake. Alright, let's go.
Keep moving. Hoot, come on.
You look like you still had one in the arm, dude.
He's fucking... Ah, no, I'm bleeding.
Come on.
Whose fucking idea was this?
Come on.
I preferred it on the carry, not gonna lie.
Welcome to combat.
Go to move, let's go.
Alright, same formation then.
I'm bleeding from multiple orifices. Some of them in you.
Once we can, we need to put more in bandages.
Shots east.
Alright, get behind this rock and bandage up if you're hit. Make sure we have coverage back there, Jack. Mitchell.
Yeah, I'm watching the back.
Good job, guys. If all we hit was just one bullet, one guy go down and got back up, we're doing good.
I saw them and
right,
I was like,
don't
ah,
try and treat
shit.
Me, I've just given myself
and then, since I had my safety on, I can...
Yeah, I'm fine now. That's good, I've just shoved some cotton wool in the bullet hole. It's all good.
We're ready to go.
Pretty grainy.
Oh. It is grainy, yeah. Alright, is everyone
who's
good?
That on the hill up there to our southeast? Make sure we get PID before we start firing on people.
Yeah, copy that.
Yeah, there's one still northwest to the left of the bunker.
Yeah, I can't. I don't think I can get that.
They've got AA, they've got AA.
Alright, looks like we're moving, Jack.
Yep.
Are we going now?
Roger that.
Guys, we are weapons free. Make sure you ID the people before you shoot them, but you can shoot.
Copy that. We've got one front, I think.
Are they
still behind us?
Somebody, whoever, Wooly, keep an eye out for Spartan 1 so we don't lose him.
Yeah, we're following him now. Oh, apparently I'm bleeding. Somebody else take point.
Alright, who's right behind you?
You just got it, don't worry.
Alright.
I think that target's front, but I can't PID them.
Roger. Alright guys, get back onto the beach. We're gonna run along it to the east. Southeast. Wooly, when you get cover, bandage up.
Look at the coastline at the top of this hill. On the coastline, there's an MG up there somewhere.
Alright, keep an eye out for it. If anybody gets on it, take them out.
I was just shooting at it.
Jack, you still back there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You're good. Anytime, mate.
Send it. Stand by. Zero is three.
Is that a BMP? Somebody else give me eyes on.
Where do you want the insert for the...
Yeah, I see it too. Light armor.
We got the...
Who, do we want to prep a Jav?
Yeah, get a javelin on it if you can.
Anyone need medical attention?
Roger.
Griffin, Little 2. We're gonna need you to stand by. We're engaged right now.
Only fire one.
You got it, Jack?
No, I can't see it. You take it.
Due east.
Hold it. Hold your fire.
Roger.
Alright, we're gonna get to the bunkers. You see the bunkers right near us?
But I have got a infantry section, eh?
Take those bunkers.
We're not shooting that BMP?
Yeah. On that light, on that light.
Got an MG southeast.
On my tracers.
Make sure you get cover. Yes, take that BMP out if you can see it, Mitchell. Stay down.
BMP?
I see.
We have a visual on a BMP. We're working to take it out right now.
Due east.
Roger. Mitchell, what's on that BMP?
I think it may have moved.
Yeah, I didn't see it.
Alright, see if you can find it.
Ooh! Got guys cresting over here now.
Something quick.
That's right. Is that a real BMP? It might be destroyed. I'm looking at the back of it.
I'm not getting a heat seg on it.
Yeah, I think it's rusty, rusted out corpse.
Alright, well everybody get cover. This right here on the southeast, is this friendly?
No idea.
No.
Unlikely.
No, yeah, that wasn't.
Oh, it was a bad guy. Alright, yeah. We gotta watch southeast.
Yeah, that was the guy I was calling out.
Oh, we got a BTR front. Same direction.
I hear him.
Yeah, copy scene.
He's below, he's cresting. BTR is moving north, but he's towards the BMP wreck. He's by the,
Oh god. Oh god. Christ almighty.
I'm panicking, lad.
Our saving grace.
What? How did that miss?
Did he get it?
No, it missed. It missed somehow. Yeah, don't worry, Hoot. I've got you.
Christ.
Yeah, I know. Spartan 3, Spartan 1. Ooh. Paint. Lake. Morphine. Alright, there you go, man.
Alright, I think I'm good.
I don't think you...
Good, thank you, Jack.
Carpenter light's picking up to me.
I'm up.
You got that BMP?
Nah, I'm more javelin this. And
we need to re-engage with it.
God, these fucking MVGs are just so grainy, you can't see anything.
Cootie there? Yeah, I'm here. Carp's down.
Alright,
is anybody near Carpenter?
Oh. Wait,
I'm getting him back up, trying.
Shit. Did Carpenter just go down?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's down.
Alright guys, get into cover. Is that BMP up or down?
Wait, Willie, can I have that?
Is this Carpenter?
Can I have that?
Is that BMP up or down?
The BMP has no heat signature, it's a wreck. It's a derelict. Roger.
Where's that casualty?
Alright, we need eyes on the southeast, make sure they don't flank us. Somebody get up Carpenter.
Where's Carpenter?
Yeah, where is he? I don't know.
That's one sec. They were down them or something.
Willie, can I have that tube?
Yep, dropping them a tube.
Thanks. I'll cover.
Okay, is everyone alright?
BMT went about 300 meters. Thanks.
You guys need to spread out. Don't stand so close in case we get engaged.
Yep.
Duck, are you still on this radio?
You're doing well, Pete. Keep it up.
Move back to 3-0.
Spartan 1 to Spartan 3. Spartan 1 to Spartan 3.
Yeah, I see him. They're working on him now.
Alright.
We were just about left.
Somebody keep eyes on them.
Okay.
Griffin is Widow 2. Do we still have a Harrier in the air? Okay, because we had a bunch of shit going on, just making sure we still got everybody.
Dude, 220 meters to the direct east, there's that little compound with the radio tower. We could probably secure it. It's the secure mark on the map.
User left your channel.
How can I have it? Looks like they've got a medical situation over there. I'm just gonna go double check what they need.
No, don't. Stay here. They've got it sorted.
Right. Mitchell.
Yeah?
To our southeast is the first secure building that we're supposed to take before the rally point. It's about 115 meters from us.
Seen.
Alright, we need to keep eyes in that direction. Jack, keep eyes on Carpenter's spot. I'm gonna try to get Spartan 1 on the phone.
Copy that.
Saw movement northeast.
Yeah, copy. Movement northeast. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Northeast.
From 300 to about 500 probably.
To the southeast to that first secure building, so whoever's on point, set a waypoint on it.
How are people for ammunition?
Say that again?
How are people for ammunition? Are we all good for mags?
Let's get to the secure point first. Alright, we're moving. Jack?
Copy that. Mitch, go.
Who else is back there?
Yep.
Come on, let's go.
Don't go too far ahead, Mitch. Wait till we get everybody lined up.
Thanks, Hoot.
I love how you can't tell the difference.
Alright, Willie, let's go.
We do actually, so.
Okay, we'll take it southeast it. This yeah. Next bunker complex that I see here, and then we can take it northeast from there, I guess.
Roger.
Half an hour.
Just keep your eyes open. Alright, this building is the first one to secure.
Contact, southeast. On the hill.
Northeast? It's to the northeast. It's northeast. Alright, is that compound clear right here?
No idea. Reaching.
FSG, do you read?
Couple that.
Yeah, we read.
You've definitely got guys on the exterior of the facility with you, so be advised.
Roger.
Alright, let's switch out.
Getting cover, getting cover.
The interior looks clear.
I think north.
Alright, get.
BMP.
Get. Get inside the compound, quick. Take them out. Alright, let's get in here so we can take cover and assess everything.
Copy, we've got AA and BMP to our direct north.
Alright, somebody get eyes on that BMP with a javelin.
Yeah, I can take it if you want.
Take it.
BMP or AA?
Take the BMP out first. You hit it?
Yeah, I think so.
Keep an eye on it.
Entry northeast, follow my tracer.
Follow up with it, make sure it's not still there.
Yeah, I don't think I can do that. I'm out of tubes. The only person who's got tubes left is Mitchell. But obviously we want to save some.
Who needs ammo? I've got like 30 mags, if anyone needs ammo.
Yeah.
Oh, we're on about jab ammo, okay.
Oh, Mitch, you having fun now? Mitch is down.
Mitch is down?
Yeah, he's got
can you get
everything
to,
on his body.
Can you get there?
Oh god, I glitched into a freaking age barrier, are you yeah. kidding me?
Mate, just stay there. Oh.
Shit, doing just weird armor physics.
Roger, I'll get him coming in.
Alright, I'll do the right leg.
Alright, you two deal with him, then.
Got left arm.
Alright, look, javelins, I need you to take out that AA gun, we gotta pull in a medevac. Spartan 1's getting destroyed.
Can I have, your
stop
javelin
fucking
tube?
Moving, lad.
Drop your...
Went down.
Drop,
Mitchell?
Yeah, drop your javelin tube, Mitch.
It's already assembled.
Griffin, Widow 2.
Oh, okay.
Have some more.
Alright, it's gonna get hot.
You deserve
we
it.
We got an emergency medevac that there we're gonna go. Have at the LZ extract.
Yeah, okay, this guy fucks, I don't know what to do with him.
8-7-9-3-7. Spartan 1 is gonna be making its way to us. They've taken heavy casualties. We're working on taking out the AA, so hold a good distance before you get there, until we clear it. Roger.
Got infantry closing in to our north, about 100 meters.
Alright, if you're not working on them, you need to get up.
Alright, what the fuck?
That, what was it?
The lock-on's messed up, I don't know what's happening, but for some reason it just decided to land 50 meters in front of me.
Alright, are you still trying to take out the AA?
Yeah, it's not gonna happen now.
Fuck.
The only way is if we get right up on it.
I do have charges in my backpack.
Yeah, we've got charges, mate.
Alright.
You guys, get on the walls if you're not fixing anybody. We got guys to the northeast.
Yep.
And he's going to give me an EpiPen. I am, weak heart rate.
Spartan 1, Spartan 3.
Alright, I'm awake.
I see you pushing. You still moving to us? You're okay?
Yep, no bleed.
Oh, I need Jeffy.
Alright, come into that compound right here. And we can, tap on the shoulder. Can relax a little bit.
Oh, danger close.
Right, okay, excited.
One down.
Let's go, guys. Get up and get him up and running.
Mitch is good to go.
Friendly's coming in from the southwest.
I need an EpiPen. Right.
Whoa.
I got the Epi on. Don't double.
I can see the light. Left.
I'll stay with him.
I can see the light at the end of the tunnel.
All right, Jack.
Yeah, you should have that. Yeah.
Alright, try to get your javelin up and running. Do you have any more rockets?
Negative.
I'll double dose you if you pass out on us. I don't want to blow your heart up too soon.
We need a full evac, mate.
We've got
full
normal,
evac.
Full evac.
Normal blood pressure, at
least. It's going to have to go like piecemeal be wounded first because we can't put a Chinook in here. They got AA still over there.
What is Twiddle doing so far away?
What
is Twiddle doing so far away from us?
They got the AA.
Yeah.
Jack, where you at?
Wait one.
Hang on a sec, Jack's gonna show you where it's at, F.
Follow me.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Wait, you mind when you regroup?
Jack, just point it out to me.
Yeah, you won't be able to see it from over there, though. Alright, you see that hill?
Yeah.
You've got two vehicles, it's the one on the right.
Two vehicles, one on the right. Right, got you. Yeah, see.
Sass is dead.
Dead, right. Dead.
Lewis, what are you doing? You guarding?
Just diagnosing myself.
Alright, well when you're done, get closer to the walls and keep a lookout. How's everybody on ammo? Poncho, you good on ammo?
Yeah, I think Booze had the rest of my ammo.
Alright, Wooly, you got ammo?
Spawn 3, how are you good for ammo?
One you're looking at.
Oh, contact, right.
Sharpie and CPR.
North.
Sounds like
it's
coming from east. You sure? Sounds like it's coming from east.
Definitely saw a guy north.
Yeah, we're taking fire.
Ooh, heavy caliber.
Alright, take cover. Where did Evan and I go, Jack?
Wait one on that.
Who went with
him? I think I know where he might be, though. I'll check quickly. F.
He's down, I've got him.
F.
Got him, right. Let's push up on this Shoker.
F.
Nice and quiet. What, Jack?
Wait, what do you want from him?
From who?
Whoever's down, if they got an AT-4, grab it off of him.
From...
Wait,
say again, Jack.
Wait, who wants you for some... Who, why do you want, Ev and I?
That Shoker down, Twiddle.
You know.
Right, 1 minute, get me a range. Can I see that?
Doesn't look like it's down.
Alright, we're good, never mind, Jack.
No, he's fine now, sorry.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Range. Oh, for fuck's sake, I can't get... Right, have you got a rangefinder, Duke?
Yes.
Right, get me a range on that fucking thing.
Yeah, we need to grab AT launchers if we can get them.
Yeah.
Take them off the guys that are down.
Jack, get the laser on that.
Also, any ammunition.
Yep. Ooh, lag. There you go. Lasered.
You've not got your laser on, I can't see it. Go ahead, mate.
Wait, IR?
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, it's on.
Confirm, wait one. 200 meters. Firing.
Aw, good hit. Yeah, dismount.
Two, confirm dismount. AA is out of action. You two good out here for now?
I'm pulling back.
Yeah, we're good, mate.
You're dead.
Where's your dad? Who's passed out?
I would advise not getting on these H-barriers, guys.
I got him working on.
Alright, somebody get...
Whoa.
Somebody get who the fuck up.
CPR too.
Yep,
somebody get who the fuck up. I need a long range radio now.
I'm
gonna give him
take
a morphine.
I'm
up.
Wait, Griffin, Widow 2.
Put him giving a morphine.
I'm just treating
him. Alright, bring it on in. I'll have a stroke.
Twiddle morphine.
Who, AA is confirmed down.
They're coming.
Yeah.
Right, everyone, eyes on. Nothing shoots at this heli. BTR,
on top
BTR.
Of BTR
get
north,
that AT4 up.
I thought it.
Oh, I'm down, mate. I'm well down.
Well, I'm surprised.
Sorry,
I'm
used.
Dropping an AT4. AT4 in the grass in front of me.
Yeah, they're on approach. Alright, guys. Guard the helicopter. It's coming to our southwest.
You two, okay?
Giving away your position. Yeah, mate.
Right. Wildcat coming in.
Link. Oh, I hope they can take that fucking BDR.
I'm going with the Neverland.
It's still up, isn't it? I can't see it.
Yep, it's still up.
What the fuck are they coming out for? Because I know the range from here.
Alright, guys, maintain cover. Take them out as you see them.
Alright, beef over here, beef over here.
I'm here.
Right. Where's Wooly at?
200 meters.
Going around.
Got it.
Alright. Jack, put a laser on that fucking thing.
Copy.
You got the laser? Beef, go back. Go to the top of the hill. Go to the top of the hill. I know that's exactly 200.
Hmm?
Alright, go for it.
Phone.
Yes!
Oh, nice.
Where's Jack?
I'm hit.
Alright,
Wooly. Somebody take care of Wooly.
I'm good.
Okay.
Alright, guys, keep your eyes open.
Okay, what am I looking at?
Have you seen any more APCs?
Sass is down. Oh, wait, he's... Okay, fair enough. Oh.
Alright, take care of who we got.
Wait, I can get a long range. Lovely.
I get it.
Yeah, I've got it.
Sorted. Right.
Ev, are you ready for the evac?
Minus one BMP.
How are we on ammo, 3?
3's good.
Yeah, just give it a shout if you need ammo. I've got 30 yard mags.
Coming in, don't shoot.
Alright, watch, we got friendlies coming in.
Friendly.
There's 7 mags in the center. We're at the entrance of the fucking bunker.
Send it.
Oh, they need to come in low, that's why.
Dude.
Oh, damn.
So we have a medevac.
Wait, who?
Trying to, basically, we're all getting out of here.
Wait.
Taking heavy fire.
Wait, who?
Yo.
No,
20 minutes to complete this mission.
Yes.
I am. That's all.
Wooly,
do you still have ace interaction available? Let me check.
Roger.
I still have 2 demolition blocks. Right.
I've got 6 charges in my pack, so if anybody needs them to blow stuff.
Right. Wooly, Mitchell, Big and
Hoop. Anyone wants this launcher?
Go and take the next secure
building. In saying that, we've drawn them all out, we can actually be pretty clear on the way.
Yeah.
Ironically.
Stay on that long range. You are the only person left who has a long
range.
I do.
I've got one.
Right.
Alright.
So, right, I'm gonna take 3 guys, 4 guys even. We're gonna take that fucking AA out, and then we're gonna get the fuck out of here.
Go for it. That's everybody, so all the 3.
Alright guys, for 3, y'all are gonna attach to Spartan 1 and take out that AA gun.
Got it.
I
don't need every... Who? I don't need everybody. Give me 1 second. Wooly?
Mitch and me.
Yeah, Willie, Mitch, and me, and I'm taking Duke with us for...
Staying a little bit off the LZ for now. They're going to go back and try to reattempt to take out the AA.
We're going to do this first.
It's a second AA thing. Right, let's go. Duke.
Mitch, Duke.
You good? Yeah. Yep. You on this channel?
Yes, mate. What's up?
Yeah, I'm pushing up the top.
All right, if you're still with me, get on the walls.
Evernight, you alright?
Alright, everyone...
Make sure you don't hit the friendlies.
Wait,
yeah, have a tap on the shoulder. You'll be alright.
Yeah. 1 minute.
Wait, Evernight, take your guys.
Chopper is down, everybody. Chopper is in front of us.
Hey, what do you heal me?
Yeah.
I got you.
Get me 360 security around this chopper, guys.
360 around the chopper.
Get around the chopper.
Smokey's hit, he's gonna have to manage himself up.
Guys, get over here by the chopper if you're not already.
360 around the chopper, apparently.
Alright, you've lost a lot of blood, but we can't really do anything about that.
Hey, Poncho.
Yeah.
It's been intense.
Bit of a class A fuck up.
Yeah.
Let's go in the chopper.
Shit happens, right?
Alright.
Round up.
I can't see anything when you shoot, that's why I fucking landed in the ditch.
Sorry.
Alright, Ev, go ahead.
Get it.
Wait.
Hang on, what the fuck's going on?
Why is the helo taking off?
Get in.
Alright, go.
Get in.
I'm in.
Jack, go.
I'm good.
Don't go anywhere yet, Smokey.
I'm getting shot here.
Yep.
Go.
Last man.
Go.
Can't actually tell what's behind me.
Left door gun is down.
Shitload of enemies.
Send it.
And nobody can take the slide.
Yep, everybody's gone.
Oh my god.
How is this happening?
Yeah, we're en route in the Chinook.
Oh my god. Now this is a hot evap.
Holy shit!
Fucking thing!
How did I?
Yeah, no, I'm using the instruments.
Oh, no, you didn't.
How?
50 meters off the point.
Alright, somebody work on Wooly.
I'm on it.
Alright,
Oh, he's still alive!
Where's the carrier?
I sense
Mitch was down as well.
Extracting.
You know, I thought everyone jumped in. Something said go.
Chris is bleeding.
Get him patched up then.
Yeah, take care of anybody that's wounded.
Nice shot there.
nah. Mitchell is not getting up anytime soon.
I'm in and out of consciousness.
You are not getting up.
I didn't get shot, I glitched in an H barrier. I did get shot once.
Redogging has just passed out.
Beef is down.
Morphine.
Check on him.
Hey, this is like a Merc.
They wonder who's on the rear door?
Oh well. Survived.
Yeah, Chris is patched up.
Most people
there. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of blood bags.
Just 2 minutes. We can still do this.
Is briefly under.
Are we going back in? I was joking.
Oh, what?
Well, maybe we could. I don't know. Spectrum point approach.
I thought we were gonna stay there for a bit, but no.
I need a load of armor.
What happened to the Harrier?
I mean, you said we got another
90 right. We didn't lose it.
It's still for evac, right, Duke?
Couldn't rearm either. It's some script there, so-and-so not found on the repair box.
Ah, fuck's sake.
I don't like this thing at night. I can't see what I'm doing.
So jump
the
in the
like
cave
really
right
late. I'll go with our NPGs. That's a terrible idea.
You can do more than that.
Worse, yeah.
Let's plant third person.
Just don't crash.
Don't jinx it.
I'm just saying. I'm stating the obvious.
I can't see where my...
Does anybody know who's rear dog gonna?
The beef.
Beef, yeah.
No, up.
Alright, forward.
There's a carrier yet, so...
Yeah, give me a sec, I'm avoiding those boxes.
There you go. You're good.
Good boy.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Nice.
Oh,
nice.
Thank you,
Smokey. Alright, if anybody's wounded, help them up.
I cannot unload them.
No, I can't even.
No.
They're not willing to get out of the helicopter, so...
What does it take off?
Yeah, Hurley's in the back of the heli, you can't get him out.
Yeah, we need medics soon.
I should have a pack, thanks.
Not hurt.
Well, you might want to take them off then.
No, I ditched the pack for the parachute.
I didn't get... Oh, it said you...
Oh, we've got a medical
one,
crate somewhere over here, don't we? Which one is it?
Yeah, the big
one.
On one
of your arms.
I'm gonna use that, actually.
There it is. Yeah, you
Where'd
put it on my left
from?
Leg.
Oh, we got someone down here. Oh.
Been down for ages.
No,
yeah,
I wonder where
work.
The hell that last call right came from.
As far as I knew, we were just doing a medevac, and then all of a sudden a Chinook comes barreling in under your...
Yeah, we got it, all of a sudden it landed.
Yeah, I didn't call that. I didn't receive that on JTAC or anything. Where'd that order come from?
Yeah.
From anyway.
Ah.
What, Steve?
They said that Smokey didn't have a long-range radio or some shit, I don't know.
Mark.
I respawned back here, so I just fucking ran up to Smokey.
Oh, you went on the ground, okay.
Broke immersion. Yeah. Broke immersion.
Who was about to jump off the fucking edge?
Who was jumping off the edge?
I'm feeling right now.
Pancho, don't do it! You have so much to live for.
Fuck this gay earth.
Actually, I don't really care about you. Go ahead and jump.
Sorry?
You don't have any cash.
Can someone shoot
nah,
in the leg?
Cool.
Well, I understand, we took down one AA, but there was at least two AA launches still in the area when Smokey landed.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't get
sure
fired up.
Yeah,
I think that's one of the reasons we weren't called in, mate. There was loads of AA.
We can't unload people, and we can't...
You think it's Ace? Yeah,
yes,
because of the recent... Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, you guys took a beat.
And if we leave them, they're going to die, so...
I got a friendly fire grenade. I got.
Yeah, I was in my map and I accidentally clicked
You're
G.
You're down in the back of the chopper.
Yeah, we
can't
get
a map. You could grenade while you were in the map.
I know, I didn't.
Oh shit, you can! That's so weird. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
Yeah, I know, it's really annoying, that's
me it was annoying.
Oh, stop throwing grenades!
My poor body.
Maybe that's an ace option or something, hold on.
My temple.
Can't get them off.
Yeah.
Dude, did you say...
Unload patient doesn't do anything, does it?
No, I threw a strobe grenade.
Fucked.
I'll try
you couldn't pick
inside.
It up on the thermals or night vision on the...
Oh, really?
Okay.
Yeah. That's strange.
I guess I could have strapped one on to me, too. I carry a strobe and a couple IR grenades.
Yeah.
For moments just like this.
Guys in the Chinook, do you want to respawn? We can't load you, it's bugged.
Well, won't that like use up the respawns then?
Probably, but we've got hundreds of this.
User left your channel.
Well, it could.
If they can hear us, I'm going to do a brief, it'll be alright.
You're good to
not exactly finished.
Oh, no.
For some reason I got hit.
Just add them back, can't we? Just count them as a...
User joined your channel.
I would just morphine him, I think.
Is Duke in here at the moment?
I am, yeah.
Nope.
Should we recording this or what?
Yeah, well, there's 9 minutes left.
I need to close the database properly.
We could just do like a really quick Banzo run.
What are you doing?
No.
No, we can't on campaigns. It all counts.
We're done. That's a fail.
Just joined your channel.
That's
right.